God has finished everything that he needs to do.